here we go. The Blade Quest event is back. And now there is some nice prizes because there are three different levels of difficulty playing this event. You can get two extra lucky item for your commanders that will give you extra flank, extra front troops, and also extra waves. So I will tell you the short way how to make it to go to the next level. First, you just enter in this event, you open it, then you just start to hit the island to reach faster the Kraken. You can go just one line of islands, it's enough, you don't need to kill it all the islands. Once you reach the Kraken, then you defeat it. First time when you play the first difficulty level will be very easy to defeat. It is no need to expand too much your camp there in the island. Just use autofill. Once you defeat it, you can go to the next level of difficulty. You can choose to go to second level of difficulty, where instead of getting that first decorations that you get for first level, you will get some nice look item for your commanders. Here we go. This is my second time when I defeat the Kraken in second difficulty. So I get that look item for my commanders. I will equip it, and of course you can equip it even for relict commanders if you have some. That first look item is give you, just as you can see, 20 extra percent for front, also for flank extra units, which is pretty nice. And now we will go to end this second difficulty and to start the third one. By the way, for the second and the third difficulty, you cannot expand more your castle, your camp there, so you will need to improve much more your buildings, that because the space is very limited. In any difficulty level, once you defeat the Kraken, just leave the event, and all you need to restart it again to go to the next level of difficulty. Just a small advice for Ruby players. If you are a Ruby player, when you reach the third difficulty level, just use rubies for opening the camp there in Blade Coast, because you can't expand there the camp by using resources. That's because you will need maximum space for your troops to send there, because the defense of the island is much more increased. And of course, excepting the commander's free look items, which mostly pay rubies for those, you will have a lot of pearls collected. You can collect even more by hitting the pirate boats level 17, but as you can see, you can't buy very much things around. I hope GGS will change all these things that you can buy with using pearls soon, because for now it's just crazy numbers.